U.S. Lighthouse Service is combining with the Coast Guard after 2 centuries of duty well done. The old cannon sounded fog warnings at Boston Light nearly 200 years ago. It's the oldest lighthouse in the U.S., built in 1716. Her lights have been dimmed only twice in her long career of guiding seafarers into the safety of Boston Harbor. The oldest light in New York Harbor is at Sandy Hook, and except for signs of wear and tear on its weather-beaten face, it's still as sturdy as ever it was. The only woman lighthouse keeper is Mrs. Fanny Salter, who tends the Turkey Point light in Maryland. In place of electric light, she uses a paraffin lamp. It's one of the few of its kind in the world. Soon, many such lights will be dimmed, and Uncle Sam's lighthouses will give way to Coast Guard lightships. The twilight of the beacons is the penalty of progress.